Hello everyone and welcome to the Showtime. Well, recently the much awaited Met Gala 2021 took place at New York on September 13. Well, Met Gala is said to be one of the biggest events of fashion industry. We saw a number of celebrities from around the globe walking the carpet. Where one side celebrities like Rihanna, Kendall Jenner, Gigi Hadid, Emily Blunt, Christine Stewart, Camila Cabello looked absolutely stunning on the carpet. On the other side, Kim Kardashian in Balenciaga couture became the talk of the town and material for the memers. In the meanwhile, everyone also wondered why did Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas did not make it to the carpet. Well guys, let me tell you. It happened because of Nick Jonas's music tour where Priyanka is accompanying him and giving him full support by being there for her husband. So guys, because Priyanka couldn't be there, Hyderabad-based billionaire entrepreneur Sudha Reddy became the only Indian to attend the Met Gala this year. She donned an exquisite couture by the designers Falguni and Shane. And she became the only Indian to have been invited for the biggest event of fashion industry, Met Gala 2021. Well, we'll keep you updated with more such news. You keep watching and do subscribe to The Showtime.